Alright guys, welcome back to the vlog. How are you guys doing? So it's 11:30 right now, and usually at this time I go to sleep, and I'm pretty sure you guys are wondering why I'm outside. So I've come outside because I'm going to stay the whole night in an abandoned car. So that's the car, and yeah, I'm actually going to stay there for the next 24 hours, I guess 6 to 7 hours, and yeah, I'm going to spend the night in that car. And yeah, don't worry, we are not breaking into someone's car. The guy who owns the car, he's my friend, and yeah, he actually bought this car as a project car, but he never made it. And these, oh shit, wait a second. Okay, these are the keys, and this car has a unique, I don't know if this is a feature or what, but yeah, you can't start the car with the same key. This is the key to start the car and the other one's to unlock the car, so it's kind of weird, I don't know why. But yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to stay the whole night in that car, and I just hope the interior is clean because this car has been here for the past years, and yeah, I just don't know how the interior is. So let's just hope it's a bit clean and it does not have cat's shit on it. So yeah, let's go and let's see how the car is from the inside. Okay, so to open the door, you just don't have to pull this, but you have to actually pull it with two hands with force, and then it opens. Oh, okay, it stinks so bad. Yeah, the car has been here for the past 2 years, so you guys can see how dirty it is, and I'm going to stay in this car for the whole night. So okay, it has some clothes in it. Oh, okay, it's really dirty right now. I absolutely don't know how I'm going to stay in this. Shit, this is so dirty. Oh my god. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'll be sick after coming out, but yeah, let's see what happens. And the glass is actually broken on this, so there's no glass on the back, and the tires are completely punctured, and I mean the car's abandoned, right? So yeah, let's start the video. Let's try and stay in this car for the next, I mean for the night. So yeah, let's start the video. Okay, so yeah, the car is really dirty right now. Oh my god. Okay, shit. I'm just worried that people are going to call cops, because if they think that we are some kind of thieves or something, I'm pretty sure they'll just call some cops. Yeah, I just don't want that to happen. And I just saw that there's a dead pigeon in the car, so yeah, my brother's with me right now. He's going to leave the car, don't worry. And yeah, I just wanted to show you guys the car right now. And okay, I just wanted to show you guys the car, but oh shit, it's so freaking dirty. And yeah, I just closed the flash because if someone sees us, they're going to kill us. So yeah, off. Okay, okay, it's completely dark right now.
3 hours later.
Alright guys, so it's 2:30 right now, and I've been sitting in this car for the past 3 hours, and yeah, I just did not know what to do. That's why I did not vlog, and my phone actually ran out of battery, so yeah, I actually got another phone. And let me know if you guys see some kind of difference in the camera quality. And yeah, my brother actually gave me the phone, so yeah, I just don't know what to do except talking to you guys, cause there's no one in the car with me. There's a dead body over there, and yeah, it's me and the dead body. So yeah, don't worry, I've not killed anyone. It's the pigeon. So yeah, there's a pigeon's dead body, and yeah, I just don't know what to do. Yeah, and I'm actually doing a giveaway, so if you would like to enter the giveaway, please subscribe and let me know if you guys want something else. I'm thinking of giving away a gift card, but if you guys want something else, something like some kind of tripod or some kind of stuff, except the PS and the expensive things. I can't give away PS5s and iPhones, so yeah, just let me know what you guys want, and yeah, I'll do that. So let's continue the video. Yeah, let's go to the time lapse. I mean, let's film the time lapse. Hey guys, so it's 3 a.m. right now, and I just heard something, and I think it's a cat, I just don't know. Okay, there is someone. There's no one in the car right now, I promise you. There's no one in the car except the dead body and me. But yeah, I was not sleeping, but I was just kind of lying on the seat. Not lying on the seat, but I was just relaxed, and yeah, I was just sitting. But okay, I just don't know how to open this door. Yeah, the handle's broken, so okay, just don't know who was that. Yeah, Okay, I just can't get out of the car right now. I don't know what to do. Damn, this nut's really hard.
Okay, so I just got my phone back and yeah, I'm recording with my phone. I have the other phone with me. I'm taking some time lapse with that and yeah, I just don't know what to record. I'm just talking to you guys cause I don't want the video to be boring, but yeah, it is 3:13 right now and yeah, I kind of slept. I did not sleep, but I was just relaxed. I was kind of sleepy, but yeah, I just did not sleep. I'm actually sleeping at 8, not at 4, because at 4, I'm going out, working out, and then sleeping at 8 after my breakfast. So yeah, I just don't know what to do for the vlog. I'm just saying this a lot, but yeah, I'm sitting in a car with a dead body with me and with a pigeon's dead body with me. And yeah, I'm doing nothing else. Yeah. That is it. I'll see you guys in the morning because I'm pretty sure I'll not be able to vlog right now because I just don't know what to do. And yeah, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Alright guys, so that was the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, I'm going to film my other vlog right now. So yeah, I just had to end this vlog. I have to edit it and then upload it. So yeah. Please like this video, please do that cause I've stayed in that car for the whole night and yeah, please do that. Please like the video and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one and please make sure to comment down below what you guys want for the giveaway and yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll just announce the giveaway, I'll announce the winner the next month. Cause yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog and yeah, adios.